As you might have guessed, we're here for the 10X GrowthCon 3. Probably a complete sales pitch for the next 3 days. Even if it is a little bit salesy over the 3 days, it's not really not what I've come for anyway. I've come for expanding the mind, meeting like-minded people on the same journey who's going to push you forward, inspire, motivate, and ultimately your network is your net worth. So being at events like this with 35,000 entrepreneurs, business people, cannot be a bad thing. The location, perfect excuse to come to America for the first time in my whole life. You've got the devil in your eyes. What happened to me by surprise? Say what you want to say, I won't go back. You know, I think it's important to travel around to different places around the world just to see what's possible, you know, what's available to us, and to see what we can work towards. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live like golden. Yeah, we'll go then, baby, yeah, we'll go then.
This guy literally 10x's everything that he touches. So please welcome to the stage, stand up on your feet.
Miami is freaking sick. You just see things that you don't see anywhere else. Like the dude in Starbucks just ordered 8 shots of espresso in his coffee, and then a Ferrari drives past with Grant Cardone stickers all over it. Mental. And the guy's talking about flipping houses.
Dude, look at these roads going to each of the keys. It's crazy. So that's Brickell, which is the financial district. It's crazy, bro. Crazy shit. So flying back home tomorrow to Heathrow. The 10X Growth Conference is amazing, and this whole time in Miami this last week has mostly made me just realize how much I've been under-optimizing and underperforming in every area of like business and life. Just being so lazy and undisciplined, and just having so much like brain fog that you're just so undisciplined, you don't do anything, you don't get anything done. Like, so the level of success that some of the people I've been meeting have had recently is crazy. Like, met a dude here, met a dude at a 10X Growth Conference who's 19 and he has 15 staff. Like, he lives between Nottingham and LA. Like, it's just crazy. So I'm definitely going to be leaving with like a renewed sense of what's possible and like how big we need to think, as opposed to, you know, going about our daily lives and just achieving an average life is just not what we want, man. Like, to get 10X results, you got to put 10X effort in. But what I've also realized is that, like, when you're right at the start of your journey, like I guess I am, that you can't really 10X until you're out of survival mode. Like, that's one key thing that I've learned this week. Like, you can't set huge goals until you've got the momentum going, you've got a little bit of belief in what you're doing. So that's also important, I think. And I know that sounds a little bit contradictory, but what I mean is, like, when you're right at the start of a big journey of building something that you want to build, like, you've got to first start achieving your results and getting the ball rolling, getting the momentum before you sort of say, oh, you know, I'm going to achieve this, 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 and this in this space of time, because you don't really know quite what it takes yet, you know? My final other two conclusions are that automatic cars are mental. Like, even the Ford Focus that we hired, obviously I would have liked to hire a Mustang convertible or a Lambo, but right now it's a bit out of the price range. So the Ford Focus that we hired, like, if you put your foot down in that, because it's an auto, it sounds fucking crazy. That's only a Ford Focus. Like, can you imagine if it was a Lambo? Cruising down Ocean Drive, which I'm going to show you in a second, with your music playing as loud as you can out the windows, is one of the most fun things you'll ever do in a car, I swear to God.